Okay. All right, so I'm going to teach you how to do hair. So, the first thing you do is you shampoo and condition your hair. Now, with this conditioner, you want to put your first coat in and like leave it in there for like 2 minutes or three, or however long it takes. Then you wash that coat out, then you put the second coat in, and you rinse that out, and then you go out the shower, or put your hair in the sink, or whatever you need to do. Then you put some leave-in conditioner in it, like I put cream in it, and then after you do that, I would recommend to spray something in your hair for the blow-drying part, because you don't want to burn your hair out. So I put this in it. Now, after all that, you get the blow dryer and you use a comb. Let's see. Okay. I would take the blow dryer and just comb and like blow dry it, or take the bristle brush and like comb and blow dry it, whatever you desired or whatever is easiest. After you do all that, then after your hair is dry and like there's no wetness, because when you do the flat iron, you don't want to burn your hair. And so after you do that, you take your flat iron first, pin your hair up. Okay. Pin your hair up. Okay, take the flat iron and just like go down with it. Like, you know what I'm trying to say, right? Just like go down with it. And like, you keep taking layers out and using the flat iron and like get to the root to get it really straight. And yeah, so after you do that, then I would take this spray and I would spray your hair over just to get the smell, because usually these things smell good, right? So to get the smell back and to get it shiny, because usually they make your hair, like, so your hair will get shiny or whatever. But yeah, and so after all that, your hair should be good, and then you style it to your desired look. And yeah, but thanks for watching. Hey, stop staring, she's fine and she's free. Damn, girl, don't hurt her.